Prediction on maps. Camp Triggerfish, Moy Towers, and Black Belly Skate Park. And welcome to Splatfest. Black Belly Skate Park, Camp Triggerfish, Amoy Towers. The reason I predicted those is because that was in Japan's Splatfest and I had a feeling they would keep them the same. They can still do Plank Pals here. Well, I'm gonna do this. It's actually a good thing you could, but I'm not going to. I'll see you when I get a map. It's good to go. Okay, but yeah. First match is between Marshmallows vs. Marshmallows. Oh yeah, scavenging the bucket. Oh my, what the throw? Oh my god. Thank you. another match. That was close. Okay, I feel like Marshmallows is way... This is gonna end up like the cat versus dog Splatfest. I just know it. Thank you. Well, I usually don't count because I just want to get the next rank without finding hot dogs. So that's mine. Yeah, went away. This is bad. Oh well. They're definitely over 70% in popularity. Because even if it's nighttime and not as many hot blocks may be on, there's no way there's more. There's no way I could be doing this too many times like this. still, I think, Marshmallows versus Hot. I mean, Marshmallows versus Marshmallows. Unless like no hot dogs on right now, Marshmallows got this easily. So I can't tell much the other teams are even trying. This marshmallow versus hot dog now, but I'm not sure how he'll do. I should just do this last punch game, but thank you. Okay, got another apple. Oh my. I hope the hot dogs are doing really well on Battlefield, because if they aren't, then they're just gonna ruin it on my main account. I feel like that seems to be a bit cool, but anyways.